I question his spending of city funds.
I know what's going on because I'm the man. I run this city. I know what's going on here, Elliott. I'm not crazy.
Conway is on his way to federal prison, convicted of embezzling city money. Colorful comments by then Metro CEO Larry Salcy got him in hot water. We picked him up as he walked away from my interview. Salcy was eventually forced out. He's a transportation consultant now. Talk about colorful. Eddie Solomon was the most powerful member of the troubled Venice school board. Instead of answering my questions about misspending, Solomon hit me with a rather strange question.
What kind of man are you?
A man that wants to...
Are you a traveling man?
I'm sorry?
Are you a traveling man?
How do you mean that?
Thank you.
You don't know that, shame on
you. I got it. I got him.
Solomon was ousted from the board. He's retired, still living in Venice.
What devil you told me?
East St. Louis City Councilman Delbert Marion, packing heat because he doubles as Brooklyn's police chief, got heated up when questioned about his console pad.
Is there anything else you have to say?
You. Did you hear that?
I heard that.
All right.
Is that the answer for taxpayers as well?
You, Mr. Elliott Davis.
Thank you, Councilman.
Some 9 years ago, former St. Charles County Executive Joe Artworth was downright baffling when I grilled him on a snafu in building the Juvenile Justice Center.
Can you just answer, do you think this is turning out to be a good deal for taxpayers in battle over the security?
Do you know that Jesus loves you, Elliot?
Yes, I do. Do I love Jesus?
Good. Well, I think that's important for us all to know, and I hope that you continue to realize that.
But what about the Juvenile Justice Center?
Jesus loves you, Elliot. Do you know that?
I know Jesus loves him, but what about the Juvenile Justice Center?
I hope that you continue to love him, too.
Artworth left office and became a pastor. And how can we ever forget Hillsdale Mayor Dorothy Moore, who clearly didn't like it when I asked why she took a handicapped parking sign away from a disabled family?
We just want to find out when the signs are going to go back up. Can you tell me that?
Did I take them down? I said, did I take them down? Who do you think you're fooling with?
Unforgettable. But no.